both. Okay, talk us through that.
Well, there is the two best players of the history of the football. They're different players, obviously. Like Cristiano is more a striker than everything, and Leo is more a playmaker. Let's say a playmaker. They're different players, but both are very good. Both are the best doing what they do. So I think wouldn't be fair to choose one